direct from Switzerland, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Geneva International Motor Show.
Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Roland Hüsser. As Managing Director of Subaru Switzerland, I warmly welcome you to the press conference of Subaru. Switzerland is the all-wheel drive country in Europe, if not in the world. The market share of all-wheel drive vehicles was some 39% in 2014. 36 years ago, when Subaru was launched in Switzerland, it was below 1%. Subaru was the pioneer that identified the by then hidden demand for the convincing advantages of all-wheel drive in terms of comfort, versatility, and safety. First slowly, later in an increasing pace, almost all other manufacturers have joined this trend. But until today, Subaru remains at the forefront of all-wheel drive technology in terms of safety, as proven by many awards and recommendations all over the world. JNCAP 5-star award, Insurance Institute of Highway Safety top safety pick, Euro NCAP top 5-star rating, you name it. Also today, we are proud to announce a new all-wheel drive vehicle and as well new safety technologies. In order to do so, we have today with us Mr. Nobuhiko Murakami, Senior Vice President and Senior General Manager of Subaru Global Marketing Division. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Nobuhiko Murakami. Welcome.
Thank you, Mr. Foster. And very good morning, everybody. And very welcome to Subaru Stand. Now, let me begin with some of the latest news from Subaru. The first news is the total production of Subaru horizontally opposed boxer engine. It reached 15 million units last month, produced since 1966. This boxer engine has become an icon of Subaru. This figure shows how Subaru has earned the support of many customers by always pursuing its effort to offer distinctive values for the customers. To achieve an even greater market presence, last year, we announced a new mid-term vision called Prominence 2020. This vision set out 6 initiatives to enhance the Subaru brand and achieve sustainable growth. For example, to underline the enjoyment and peace of mind we offer to our customers, we aim to become the number one brand for overall safety. Now, next news is, last year, our global annual sales set a new record for the third consecutive years, reaching 913,000 units. Growth in our sales has been remarkable, especially in North America. Annual growth has exceeded 20% in the latest 3 years, and sales in last years reached 513,000 units. We believe there are two major reasons for our strong sales in US: our product and marketing strategies. First, our product are well accepted and successfully delivered enjoyment and peace of mind. Second, we have proposed how people can enrich their lives by choosing Subaru. And they have great sympathy for the lifestyle with driving a Subaru. Now, ladies and gentlemen, our flagship Outback is one of the vehicles powering this leap in our sales. This year, Outback celebrate 20th anniversary. Many crossover vehicles are now available on the market, but we are very proud. Outback was a pioneer in these categories. Ever since the first generations, we have retained and refined the crossover concept, which combines the comfort of a passenger vehicles, the versatility of SUV, and the road capacity of station wagons. This fifth generation Outback you see here embodies the concept at even higher level. The superior functionalities and reliabilities, such as ample ground clearance and road space, have been taken to another level with some new features such as X mode. Greatly enhanced rigidity of body and chassis, together with addition of the active torque vectoring, give the handling agility of new Outback on the par with WRX STI, which is Subaru's high performance icon. Ladies and gentlemen, actually today we have Mr. Uchida, the leader of Outback development team. He will be very happy to answer your question later. The new Outback also features another major advance. It's eyesight. Subaru's original, the world's first drive assist technologies, which uses stereo camera to detect pedestrian and cyclist as well as vehicles. Now, eyesight makes its long-awaited debut here in Europe. It features adaptive cruise control and pre-collision braking control. With powerful automatic braking, it avoids collisions at relative speed up to 50 km per hour. These safety features earned the top 5 rating in 2014 Euro NCAP result. This is one example how Subaru is establishing itself as a brand of safety through advances in safety performance, which is a very key goal of our Prominence 2020 I mentioned earlier. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at last, but not least, I must tell you about another vehicle on the stage. It is the Levorg. It went on sales in Japan June last year. In just 7 months, it has been sold 30,000 units. To raise the presence of our Subaru brand, we consider it very vital to ensure the values of this Levorg is fully recognized here in European market. Prior to the launch in autumn this year, we are very happy to preview here at Geneva Motor Show. So this Levorg will be powered by 1.6 liter direct injection turbo and, of course, boxer engines. Detail spec will be announced later this year. With this model, we offer our European customers as same as all other product lines, driving pleasure, safety, and bus securities. Ladies and gentlemen, please take this chance to view the Levorg for Europe. Thank you very much for your attention.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.